Hi everyone, so some great news coming out of Microsoft this morning. They finally set their Office for Android app completely free. Before, you used to have to have a Office 365 subscription, and ultimately it really meant that Microsoft had a very small install base for this particular app, and obviously Office is considered the world leader. Certainly it is the turnkey solution for anybody wanting to write a document these days, unless you happen to be Google. Ultimately, moving to a free option for Office Mobile is a great move for Microsoft, and more importantly, it now allows us to see really how great an app they've managed to make for devices that aren't Microsoft's. The guys at the Office team have done a brilliant job here. It's really, really nice. So for instance, if we come into the Word templates, you can see that you have, you know, full access to kind of the clean feel that Office gives you these days. Really nice sharp fonts, nicely anti-aliased, and looking really great. You've got a complete access to formatting options along the top here. They're a little bit on the limited side, as you might expect. This is not necessarily designed to be, you know, your full Word suite, but it is designed to give you all of the basic functionality to quickly put together a document or edit a document on the go. Obviously, that final run of formatting is probably going to be something you're doing on your PC. A Windows PC, Microsoft might hope. But we also have access to, in here, we have Excel templates and also PowerPoint presentations as well. So whilst it doesn't give you necessarily every single aspect of Office, it certainly does give you all of those key features that people would really want. Also free now is OneNote as well, which is Microsoft's note-taking application. And it's not integrated directly into Office Mobile, but it does give you a download prompt if you try to use it. So you can just grab that as well and alongside it. Overall, really impressed with what Microsoft have done here with their Office app. It works incredibly well, and it has just enough flexibility in there to be something that you actually would want to use on the move quickly to edit a document or make a start on one. A really good move by Microsoft. Let's hope they bring more of their tools and toys to third-party ecosystems. Not everything in Microsoft's world can continue to be Windows. For watching, we hope you enjoyed this video. Do please remember to like and comment, and if you'd like to, please subscribe. You can also visit our website and download our Android app. If you do subscribe, you'll be getting a daily dose of the latest tech news, hardware reviews, Android games, consoles, and basically an honest opinion direct from the UK. Stay tuned, stay Androidizen.